Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram.
By material education, you will become an atheist. Whatever little devotional inclination is there also will be gone, lost. At 15 years old, you will say, I want scientific evidence of everything. You will not accept anything. Of course, there is scientific evidence of everything. But he will become the whole science. What is science in history or science? Everything that is there in the school. Where is God? If anything, I remember about religion that I have read was in history. There was crusade, Christian war. There was, this is what I learned. I'm factually, I'm just telling what I learned in history. Muslims invaded India and they broke so many temples. Aurangzeb. This is what we learned about religion, that's all. About how it was a cause of fights rather than a instrument for complete peace and harmony and perfection of life. It was never presented that way. What is God? Nobody knows. After coming out from school, you will not know what is God. So, but here, we learn science. We learn science. We learn theory of relativity. Not theory. The reality of relativity. I was learning theory of relativity. Einstein, Albert Einstein, big thing. But the same thing is said in 4 lines, 8th chapter, 17th verse. Brahma's one day, an hour one day. What is the difference? Time is relative. This is exactly what relativity is all about. Relativity means time is relative. 1 second for one person may not be the 1 second for another person. Based on the speed at which he is moving, comparable to light. This is basically the theory of relativity. So, that same thing, it is said in the 8th chapter, 17th verse. Sahasrayuga pariyantam maharyat brahmano vidu ratrim yasya sahasrantam ratrim yuga sahasrantam teho ratra vidojana. So it is said here, you see, by human calculation, 1,000 ages taken together form the duration of Brahma's one day, and such also is the duration of his night. When I saw this verse, I gave up all my Albert Einstein's books immediately. I was studying before just as a hobby. But when I saw this, what is this? You know, everything is explained in the Bhagavad Gita. And Bhagavatam even has more explanation of calculation of time. That is science in one sense. And there is also science of biology, what happens in the womb of the mother. Nobody knows. No hospital can, no medical instrument can tell. But Bhagavatam can tell. Exactly what the child feels in the womb of the mother. And how he is even praying in the womb of the mother. That is also stated. Everything you want to know is there. History. It is all about history only. The whole Bhagavatam Puran means history. Mahabharata is a history. We are only studying history lessons here. Today Bhagavad Gita, what is that? It is part of Mahabharata, which is history, itihas. So we are actually having history lessons here. But which is so meaningful. Which is relevant to our life. So what if some Aurangzeb destroyed some temples? So what if somebody, you know, did something? Today how it is benefiting me? Hitler, you know, he conquered Europe and then he got killed, he committed suicide. So what? What did I learn from that? Oh, some idiot was there, he just conquered and then he died. So what? How I am learning? What can I learn? But here you see, every single word we can practically apply today and achieve our perfection of life. These are not some histories which happened some 5,000 or maybe millions of years ago and then we are studying just for time pass. No. They have relevant lessons for today and for all time to come. Even after 1 million years you read this, it will still be relevant. They don't know the value of how much knowledge is there. Education. Everything you want to know, science, biology, history, mathematics, everything you want to know, it is there. And more importantly, everything is connected with God. That is the most important thing. How everything is related to God. That's why a devotee can comment on any aspect of life. whether it be physical aspect, mental aspect, intellectual aspect, political aspect, sports aspect, any aspect you see. Devotee can talk on any subject and bring it back to Krishna. Because everything is actually coming from Krishna only. So, we have to understand Krishna in this way. The young Kaumaram Acharya Prajna, at 5 years old we must start this study.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare